William Pitzenbarger, born in 1944, grew up in Piqua, Ohio, a small town near Dayton. He enlisted with the U.S. Air Force in 1962, and on New Year's Eve, he was on a train bound for basic training. During basic training, Pitzenbarger volunteered for pararescue, eventually being assigned to an HH-43 Husky Helicopter Rescue Squadron at Hamilton Air Force Base, California. Major Maurice Kessler called Pitzenbarger, quote, one of a special breed, alert, and always ready to go on any mission. And he was sent to Vietnam in August of 1965. On April 11, 1966, during a rescue mission near Cam Mai, Vietnam, Pitzenbarger was lowered to the site of a recent ambush to attend to several dozen casualties. When the enemy launched an assault, the evacuation helicopter was hit by a burst of enemy fire, causing the evacuation to be called off. Airman Pitzenbarger took up arms with the besieged infantrymen, exposing himself to almost certain death. Quote, there was only one man on the ground that day that would have turned down a ride out of that hellhole, and that man was William Pitzenbarger, said Corporal David Peters, Charlie Company, 2nd Battalion. Into the night, Pitzenbarger attended to wounded soldiers, hacking splints out of snarled vines, and building improvised stretchers. He was ultimately killed in action, saving the lives of his brothers in arms. When his body was recovered the next day, one hand still held a rifle, and the other clutched a medical kit. He became the first enlisted recipient of the Air Force Cross, received posthumously on June 30, 1966. His bravery and determination exemplify the highest professional standards and traditions of military service and reflect great credit upon himself, his unit, and the United States Air Force. On December 8, 2000, after review, William H. Pitzenbarger's Air Force Cross was upgraded to the highest honor, the Medal of Honor, which was presented to his family right here in the National Museum of the United States Air Force. In his short life and valorous Air Force career, William Pitzenbarger was an example of dedication, compassion, and tenacity for all with whom he served. In his work, and especially on his final mission, Pitzenbarger embodied the PJ motto, that others may live.